Kip, Solrock, versus a Nidorina. Oh my gosh, and the rare is a Primal Kyogre. Ancient Primal Kyogre. Oh god. Ancient Origin packs in a row. Oh. This is like. Oh. I haven't done Ultra. I haven't got a. Mega? Mega? First Mega? Fine. I'm fine. It's kind of because I always. I had. Sapphire when I was younger, and I also had, I also got Alpha Sapphire, so Mega Kyogre in front of Kyogre. Yeah, it's cool. Shiny season, I think? Which is really cool. Oh no. Oh, I just realized how the Lucky Ghastly has 77 HP. That's really lucky. Anyway, Band of Forces. Well, it's not gonna be. It's probably not gonna be amazing as that first pull we got, but, thank you, Arknight, though. Hold it still, because last time I found out. So first off, we got a Boulder. Dimension Rally. Manetric Spirit Link. Litwick. Yanma. Totodile. Golbin. Spearow. Drefrig. And a Galvantula. Next, we got Korean cards. I got Korean cards from Little Tokyo, which doesn't make sense, but they're selling Korean cards, so I was like, hey, why don't we get Korean cards? So I got a couple of those. They're pretty cheap. Vibram, the day in it. Battle Reporter. Clefairy. Pikachu. Gothita. Electabuzz. Lickitung. Pikachu. And Hariyama. Okay, let's open this. Emerging Powers. The one. 1-3-2. See if that works. If it doesn't, we'll find out. Didn't see it. I didn't know. Boldor. Swaddle. Sandile. Gothita. Pharisee. Museum of Reverse. And a Darn Man again. So, this is an interesting video. Lucky Box. So, we got a Darn Man again. Pariyama. Galvantula. And Primal Kyogre. Okay, yeah. Is that full art? And we also got our Lucky Ghastly. Oh, and we also got that holo. We got that holo that he gave us. Oh yeah, here. We got a holo for fun. That's cool. So Arcanine. Arcanine Tour. So I'll put this here on talking. So yeah, if you're interested, if you liked all this stuff. Oh yeah, I'll cut to the food in a bit. But if you like all this stuff, please do check him out. He's a pretty cool person. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, and if you don't have a Facebook, you can always email him. I don't have a Facebook or whatever, so I just emailed him directly. And he's pretty cool. Yeah. So this video should be going up on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and now we're gonna cut to me opening the food and showing you. Now we're gonna check out the candy and stuff. Oh, the gum. I don't want to throw out the gum. Get out, so. You know what? Let's do Hello Panda first, because I only have like one or two. No, one. Because it's like early, and I haven't actually had breakfast yet, so. I should do that. So, here's Hello Panda. It's a little small candy. I mean, thing. Let's see. Do you see that? Yeah, there's a little panda doing sports on each one. I think this is this might not be chocolate. This might be a strawberry or something. Let me take a bite. Oh, yeah, strawberry. So, here's the inside. And strawberry. Pretty good. I'm using this a lot, like Costco, your local Asian food store. Like, I know you can get one there. Just need Lucky Six. Lucky Six and the Lucky Box. Ooh, I don't know what. Ooh, this might be weird because I froze them again. This was in the freezer because Arcanine told me to put in the freezer because I was going to go on vacation and I couldn't open it yet. Oh, shoot. Sorry. Again, I need to learn how to stabilize this better. I think they're all frozen together or something. Whoops. Sorry, Arcanine. Oh yeah, look. So, here. No, there's a couple more coming out. So, see how, like, chocolate sticks. Pretty good. They're pretty cool. But yeah. Yep, chocolate sticks. I'm not gonna go to high cheese because I don't know what they taste like and everything. And, it's just white, chewy. It's like gum. But it's not. It's really consistency of gum. Like the first couple minutes. So when it gets like stuff. But like it's really good. Check it out. You can also buy this at your local Asian store, I know. I think they sell them at 7-Eleven actually. And what's it called? Costco as well. Literally buying everything at Costco. Oh, and the chocolate sticks you can buy at your local Asian store too. A lot of different brands of those. But yeah, the gum. You can probably only buy this in Japan. Or like, online, I guess. But, yeah. I should wash out my mouth before. That's it. So I really like the flavor of this one. It's a bit weird how they just got packed for like, you know, this piece of gum. Like fruity. I can't really describe the taste. But I'm just hold this here. But yeah. Weird. I don't know how to describe this. Nutrition facts in English. I just realized that was my English book. Or read the training. Anyway. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. I know what we're gonna do next week. Oh yeah, no. Oh, yeah, no, I'm behind on pre-recorded footage with my camera, so we'll have that. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the music in the background. I forgot what the person was. Their names, but their names, their name in the spot, their YouTube channel, as well as Arc Knight, and all his, like, Twitter, YouTube. Store. So, yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah. Check out Arcane. Check me out. Check out the person who the